You know I want out of Elysium. If you help me escape, I promise you'll never see me again.
As happy as that would make me, Persephone wants you to stay.
How long until you realize you're just one of her pets?
Watch yourself, human.
Careful, or Persephone will have you neutered. Oh, I forgot. She did that ages ago.
I didn't think the dead could feel pain.
I'm one of the few miserable fools around here who's actually alive.
If you're so miserable, why not just leave?
I've tried. If Persephone wants you to stay, dead or alive, you stay. Hades taught her well.
So you're the troublemaker I've been hearing so much about.
Athens, at your service. With an army at Persephone's disposal and most of Elysium under her control, my troublemaking days are coming to an end.
What if I helped you?
And why would someone with their whole life ahead of them want to do that?
I hear Persephone has everyone in Elysium on a leash. I want to cut them free.
Of all the lies in the underworld, that's the best one I've heard yet. No one cares about the dead. Try again.
I need to find Hades' realm. If overthrowing Persephone is the key to escaping Elysium, then I'm in.
Why didn't you just say so from the beginning? Did you hear that, my love? He wants to enter Hades' realm.
I'm going to find it, with or without your help. We might as well work together.
Tell you what. Southwest from here is the fortress of the Three Sisters. One of Persephone's strongholds. If you kill her overseer, destroy her torches of Hypnos, and steal Persephone's resources, all while avoiding the attention of her Colossi, then maybe I'll trust you.
Tell me about the overseers.
Persephone's most trusted and deadly servants. They are the eyes and ears of Elysium. Killing them will leave the queen blind and deaf.
Torches of Hypnos?
Constructed by the god of slumber. These devices keep human minds under Persephone's control. Destroy their centers to extinguish their flames.
I don't like the sound of Colossi.
The Colossi are best left asleep. They protect the overseers. Bloodshed wakes them, and they do not like being woken.
If you're the troublemaker, why do I feel like I'll be causing all the trouble?
What can I say? I'm a lover, not a fighter.
Luckily for you, I'm both. Let's go, Phobos.
Come on.
like riches are valued even in the underworld.
Peace, Your Majesty.
trust me now?
You've brought me one step closer to my love. It's a good start.
Who is this love you keep mentioning?
The most beautiful being in existence. With a face so fair to gaze upon it is to forget all others. Perhaps you've heard of her. Aphrodite.
I didn't take you for a poet.
She brings it out in me.
I'll do whatever I can to get you back to her. You have my word.
You've given me something I haven't had in a while. Hope.
All right. What's next?
Not here. Come find my camp in Iapetos' ruins. Before you go, Persephone has overseers and torches of Hypnos across Elysium. If we're going to weaken her influence, we must destroy them. And we're going to need all the help we can get.
It's about time I go meet the infamous Persephone.
Soaking wet and sputtering, while his boat floated away from him down the Eridan River in pieces.
I'd give my sharpest bronze dagger to see that silly human trying to leave Elysium on a felucca.
Have you visited my mother recently and given her my love?
Always. The meteor sends her love in return.
Well, I'd better get back. Elysium won't rule itself. Do keep an eye out for me. I sense trouble brewing in Paradise.
I was starting to think you'd never get here. You can't waste time if you hope to break Persephone's control over the gate to the underworld.
I...
Did you really think word wouldn't get out at your inclusion with Elysium's pretty boy, Adonis?
Is that so?
Unfortunately, no one passes through the gate to the underworld without Persephone's permission, which she has never given. Ever. Luckily for you, as the goddess of crossroads and keys, locked doors happen to be my specialty.
Are you saying you can get me through the gate?
I'm saying I can help you bypass Persephone.
From what I just saw, you're pretty close with Persephone. Why would you want to work against her?
I'm not asking for your blind trust. Let me prove our goals align. This unlocks the door to Persephone's hidden sanctuary. She keeps all of her most intimate possessions there, stowed away from her husband. Among her treasures is a journal rumored to contain information you desperately need about the gate. Bring it to me as soon as you can.
I'll go get the journal.
The sooner you bring me it, the closer you are to leaving Elysium. Don't waste any time. Bring the journal from Persephone's sanctuary to me. Quickly.
Something's in the way. Something's blocking this. see if Akati's key works, then find that journal. I should be extra careful in this area. Won't budge. Something's blocking this. Missing pages. Hope Pekati still wants it. I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight. I'm not sure how stealing Persephone's journal will help me open the gate to the underworld, but here it is.
Stealing Persephone's journal wouldn't help us, but stealing the journal that belonged to the gate's locksmith will.
Who's the locksmith?
It doesn't say. Looks like a lot of pages were torn out. Now be quiet while I read. Well, that was illuminating.
So? What does it say?
Oh, so eager. The location of the gate is not revealed. But so long as Persephone controls Elysium, you need her permission to pass through it. Which you will never get.
But if she loses control of Elysium?
She loses control of the gate. You need to undermine her influence any way you can.
And how do you suggest I do that?
Your alliance with Adonis is a good start. His head-on tactics are a little obvious for my taste, but in time, he will wear down Persephone's forces.
What about our alliance? Where do you come in?
I know all of Persephone's weaknesses, and I'll direct you to them when the time is right. Until then, you'd be wise to spend some time with Persephone's lapdog, Hermes. Learn to use that staff. You'll need a divine weapon in the land of gods.
Thank you. Ah!
didn't get a good enough look at you back there. Now I see why my guards had trouble with you.
Well, they weren't exactly easy.
I'm sure they aren't what mortals like you are used to. You must be someone special.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
A simple Persephone will do just fine in my realm. Formalities are for the boring. Isn't that what they say?
So, Elysium belongs to you?
After the rude introduction I gave you, I can't blame you for not knowing. Let me apologize. Ross can attest. Usually he's the one that does the biting. He would want you to forgive me too. Tell me your name. Let's begin again. On the right foot, this time.
No hard feelings. My name's Alexios.
Then I give you my official welcome, Alexios. Let me tell you what's customary around here. This place is mine. I know every flower, every face. I alone let them in. But there's something here I don't want.
You mean me?
No! There's a beast loose in Elysium, and it belongs to Hades. If it gets to him that his wife stole one of his immortal mounts, it'll be a disaster. But I didn't steal it. I won't go near the things. They brought me down here in the first place. No, someone wants me to look bad, and I need that horse gone.
The Hades? I'll take it you aren't a happy couple.
He's tried, of course, to bond with me. But what can he expect out of a prisoner? Love? That's just stuff of legend.
You think someone would do this to you?
It's highly unlikely the thing got in here on its own. I have to remember Elysium is my paradise, not everyone else's.
I'll see if I can find the horse for you. What does it look like?
You'll know it when you see it, trust me. Not only is the beast immortal, but he is terrifying.
Horses don't scare me. Has anyone seen him lately?
I heard screams coming from the Aspodel Arboretum. Perhaps he's scaring civilians. Bring it to my stable boy, the jockey of Artemision. He'll know how to send it galloping back to the nightmare it came from.
Thank you. Ah!
Don't come any closer. You're all scaring my horse. He's just a gentle creature.
Have you seen your horse? The others ran away screaming.
Leave it to a blind man to see what's right in front of him. Of course I haven't seen it. I'm sorry. These are hard times.
I'm afraid I won't make them any easier. I have to take that horse from you.
You can't! First Persephone takes my sight, and then you take Orphe? Our friendship was instant. I heard the neigh of a fierce horse. I approached him, unafraid, and he licked my palm.
Did you say Persephone blinded you?
She had one of her godly soldiers fry me with fire. It was punishment for telling others what I thought of this paradise, and somehow it got back to her. Said I didn't deserve to see the beauty she created.
He's not supposed to be in Elysium.
Are any of us in a realm that boasts perfection but shows only deceit? Have pity. Let him stay with me.
You can keep him, but it's a risk. You could be caught.
A risk I'm willing to take. Oh, Orphe, when we're safe, we shall ride together in the fields.
Thank you.
Kosmos, I take it. I know Hades will be missing his beast.
I found him, and took him to your stable boy like you asked.
You have no idea the trouble you've saved me. You've earned my favor.
Better pay that stable boy a visit to cover my tracks. Must be the jockey of Artemision. Nice horses.
I keep them clean and pretty, just like Elysium. I tended horses in my old life too.
Then you're just the boy I need to talk to. I have a favor to ask.
What favor?
If Persephone or any of her people ask, I need you to tell them that I brought a big, scary horse to you.
A scary horse? We don't have those here.
Then you'll have to pretend. There's drachmi for you if you do.
You're silly. We don't need drachmi in Elysium. You're sure you're from around here?
Of course, I do that. No matter what, you need to do what I say.
Why do you want me to lie?
Because if you don't, I'll make sure all of your horses get out of their pens and run away to Tartarus. Understand? Tell them I was here.
Fine. Just leave my horses alone.